Yeah, so here we have the H100i version 2 from Corsair, a closed-loop water cooling system that I was able to pick up from a local retail store fairly cheap, about $100. It has a 240mm radiator that comes along with two 120mm fan units. Mounts really, really nice. I did have to mount the water block upside down, which is not Corsair's fault, because of the small case that I have here, the NZXT S340. Doesn't bother me too much, and I was able to tuck the wires away, so those didn't bother me too much either. Overall, very nice cooler. Closed loop. It's got some good performance on it, too. It's relatively quiet for me. I did see some things where people said it was quite loud, but I just don't have that out of mind. Here is a test of the loudness. It's on balanced. There is another setting lower than this, which is quiet. Balanced is the best for me. I'll let you hear that here. And here I do bump it up to performance. There is a max, but it is completely unnecessary to show that because it's ridiculous that you would ever put it on that. But here is the performance setting. So noticeably louder. So it's not my preferred setting. Again, balanced is. Along with the cooler, you can download the Corsair Link 4, which lets you configure the speeds of the pump and the fans like I just did. So I'll show you that here too. You can even make like custom fan curves and things like that, which is really cool. There is also an LED lighting. You can change the color of the Corsair logo. I'll show you that. And you can really choose like a range of colors. So you can really match your color scheme of your system there. So getting into some performance, these are the temperatures that I get on idle. As you can see, the 4790K, pretty much no load currently. Sticking around 25 degrees Celsius at max here. And then just to do a torture test to show you here with Prime 95, the temperatures get average about 50 degrees Celsius, depending on the ambient temperature of the room, of course. But yeah, it rarely goes over like 55, and it never goes over 50 if I'm gaming, because gaming on this system does not, on the 4790K, does not really push the processor to max. So this is a like worst case scenario as to what the temperatures would be on a balanced fan and pump setting, quiet pump setting. So just wanted to show you that. I do recommend this cooler. So if you're looking for a cooler, this is probably the one for you if you want closed loop.